Felix wishes you all a very happy Independence Day. Let us go to a journey of the unsung heroes of the freedom struggle.
Begum Hazrat Mahal. Born in 1920 in Faizabad of Awadh, she was also known as Begum of Awadh. She was the second wife of Nawab Wajid Ali Shah. Wajid Ali Shah met her in his palace. She rebelled against the British East India Company during the Indian Rebellion of 1857. She finally found asylum in Nepal, where she died in 1879. After her husband had been exiled to Calcutta, she took charge of the affairs in the state of Awadh and seized control of Lucknow. She organized an army of women and placed Uda Devi as its commander. She actively took part in the revolt of it.
Birsa Munda, and I was an Indian tribal freedom fighter, religious leader and folk hero belonged to Munda tribe. I spearheaded a tribal religious meeting but chose not to take part in school after a few years. I started the revolt in the Chota Nagpur region. The entire Munda community joined together under my leadership. I attacked British officials, missionaries and police station. However, the British captured me and suppressed the rebels. On 3rd March 1900, I was arrested by the British police while I was sleeping with my tribal army at Jampopai Forest. I died in Ranchi jail on 9th June 1900 at a young age of 25. Though I lived a short span of life and the fact that the movement died out soon after my death, I was known to be mobilized that the tribal community against the British and had also forced the colonial official of the tribals.
I am going to tell about my own autobiography in front of you all. My name is Aurobindo Ghosh. I was born on 1872. 15th of August at 4:30 a.m. My father was a civil surgeon and his name is Krishna Dhan Ghosh and my mother's name is Swarna Lata Devi. I spent very less time with my family and spent more time with the Christians, which occurred in 1905. My all sympathy for the Britishers went away. Then I joined the freedom struggle, but not directly. I always kept a watch on the every step that they had taken. I was connected to those people who were fighting with the Britishers with the armed revolution. I told the ordinary people to join the freedom struggle. I also inspired the people by the Vande Mataram newspaper. I always believed in full independence by telling that life is freedom. No one can take this freedom. People are born in freedom.
My name is Subhash Chandra Bose. I was born in Cuttack in Odisha Division. On 23rd January, the British were torturing us a lot. That's why I had to make a cause, which is known as Azad Hind Fauj in 1943. I fought with the Britishers bravely and at last the struggle came in front. On 15 August 1947, we got independence for our country. Jai Bharat, Jai Hind!